She was found by herself, and based upon information from this particular juvenile, when we interviewed her, and once we determined there were in fact charges, we put out an attempt to locate Florida Mr. Moranci, and he was located on a traffic stop by our officers entering the city. He was taken into custody without incident and brought back here to headquarters, where he was subsequently interviewed.